Well, that's it. I just rely on you guys. I just don't seem to have as much time as I used to get any good hot laps in and adjust it. 'Cause I didn't mind doing it. Yeah, I didn't mind doing it. It's just time consuming. That's the thing. You've got to change one thing. Go and do three laps. Change something else. Go and do three laps. Like you can't do it quickly. It's very, very time consuming. But if you get a good base set up, you know you can pretty much use it every race and then just tweak it to the circuit.
The leader, Riquelme, is pitting 20 minutes. All right, Dan, get ready.
Yeah. Have fun, guys.
down and then they went wide again.
15 minutes then, that's 15 minutes.
Right, Neil.
Behind us now, 1.2 seconds.
Thank you.
Sam. It is. Well done to you, Sam. Getting fourth. Ahead of Cam. Spanky, good for you as well. Six. Mate, it's not your driver's skill, because your skill's great. It's having experience under racing conditions. That's why, you know, earlier on I used to drive up your ass when we're on our servers. That's to give you experience of being under pressure. Yeah, that sausage air can be lethal. I came back with 6.4 litres of fuel then, but that guy literally passed the finish line when the timer had just run out. So that's why there was only one extra lap at the end. Because the timer had just run out, and then it obviously reset for two laps, and he crossed it literally a second or two later. Yeah, so I reckon you could probably take 3 litres out, so 25. That'll still give you enough in the tank to do one more lap. If you wanted to do that, that's entirely up to you. I'm gonna go for 26. Start from the back. Yeah, them three newbies, I'm just gonna flash them, literally flash the hell out of them if they don't move out of the way. What are you gonna say, Spunky? That's my first podium in this league. I'll have to look back for the results. It's normally Cam, Seb and Josh, top three. A mixture of M3 at the top. Yeah. What did last race, second race, didn't you finish near the top? Yeah, you got finished second, didn't you? Yeah, it's the last race. What lap times did everyone do then? Oh, no one got more than 32. 32.1.
Watch for the lights.
This T1's going to be carnage with all them at the front. And Chopper third. Feel like it might be worthwhile starting from the pits. just passing everybody as everyone smashes up on the first corner.
Thank you.
luck.
Thank you.
Sam. Teamwork makes the dream work. I just missed that guy. Oh, I've got to see that on the replay. I was well close to knocking them off. Give me cramp in my foot breaking that hard. you start to go three wide then?
Behind you, Fridge. I can see you just in the distance.
Clear that. Three out of three track cuts. Yeah, if you get one more.
Touch it. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
But I've realised I've had 3 out of 3 cuts.
Good finish.
Good racing. Not bad. Last to fifth. fourth, I think. Yeah, I definitely report that. It was one of the Dutch guys, that Chopper and Wandering, or whatever his name is.